friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who is it? Less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys, little ways to flirt and clowns. Ooh, I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair, everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a policist or an advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know all about popular. And with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of dreary who you were, well, are, there's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar. Why couldn't you stay calm for once? Instead of flying off the handle, I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy now. I hope you're happy how you hurt your paws forever. I hope you think you're clever. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy too. I hope you're proud how you would grovel in submission to feed your own ambition. So though I can't imagine how, I hope you're happy right now. Listen to me. Just say you're sorry. You can still be with the wizard. What you've worked and waited for, you can have all you ever wanted.
I know.
But I don't want it.
No.
I can't. Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes.
Think of what we could do together.
I'm living.
only ever kissed before.
You mean she?
I thought there's no use getting into heavy petting. It only leads to trouble and seat wetting. Now all I want to know is how to go. I've tasted blood and I want more.
More, more, more.
I'll put up no resistance. I want to stay the distance. I've got an itch to scratch. I need assistance. Touch, 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 touch me. I want to be dirty. Throw me, chew me, fulfill me. Creature of the night. Then if anything grows,
in miles and laughter and strife.